bench core feet elevated Russian twists. What you're going to do is lean back at 45 degrees, put your palms together, raise your feet up, okay, keeping your palms pressed together. You're going to turn to the side, one and two, with those hands. Good job.